Let's fast straight in to talking about Ellen MacArthur. Well, the thing about Ellen MacArthur, right? I've got to be careful what I'm saying here. She's a national treasure, isn't she? She's a national treasure. Everyone says, oh, she's marvellous. Ellen MacArthur, dome. Remember, she's been made a dome. Dome Ellen MacArthur. Oh, dome Ellen MacArthur. Oh, she's marvellous, isn't she? Oh, she went all around the world, all on her own. It was a solo. The point is, what annoys me about this is the total self-indulgence for a woman. It's also unnecessary, isn't it? I mean, most sports, you just do the sport. Like maybe you're a cricket player, you might say, well, it's hard work today, quite difficult, but hard match, didn't think I'd win, but won the match, well done, you know. With this Ellen MacArthur, it's all, I've been out on the high seas, I've been on the high seas for weeks, oh, I've been on my own, you've no idea how psychologically difficult it is being on your own on the seas. It's so lonely. It's not really a sport, is it? It's more just like a sort of some sort of challenge, isn't it? Like we can all just, like, I could just say, I'm going to walk from London to Brighton with my nails stuck in my shoes, like in my feet, whilst people pelt me like with fruit. It's not a sport, is it? I mean, it's so lonely. Like I say, it's the seventh day today. I mean, it's just passing Gatwick Airport on my way past. I only make about 10 miles a day. It's so difficult because of all the fruit people are throwing at me. Oh, my feet are in agony with the nails. Oh, I need a knighthood. It's just all it is. And Dome Ellen MacArthur, all it is just like doing something that anyone would just advise you not to do. Do not go around the world on your own. You're clearly not suited to it. I mean, she gets so emotional about it. You're not suited to it. You don't really look like you're enjoying it. Don't go. What? Why bother? That's my point. Why bother? I mean, does she actually do any actual competitions? I mean, I know she does, but that's not the point. The point, I mean, she does, I suppose. But the point is, that's not a it's not a sport, is it? Oh, I'm on the eighth day today. Oh, I'm on the eighth day today. On the 87th day today around the world, I'm finding it very difficult. It's made all the more difficult by the fact that while I'm doing my solo yachting trip, I've got a live feed of my ex-boyfriend shagging various big-titted beauties. Oh, my God, it really makes me so sad. Thinking we could have been together. We could have been together. In fact, we would still be together if I hadn't got off around the world. And he said, I'm fed up with you going around the world. He's shagging all those other women. Oh, it causes me such heartache. I mean, I'm just passing. I'm not only that. Am I going through emotional, psychological agony. Not only that, I'm passing around the Bay of Biscay. It's one of the most difficult bits that you can possibly yacht in. It's a nightmare with the ocean, the currents as it is. It's virtually impossible. It's almost impossible on your own, particularly when you're emotionally vulnerable. Pathetic. So that was my rant about Dame Ellen MacArthur to get the ball rolling. Now it's time. Well, I feel exhausted after that rant. A lot of people might say, Paul, you do have a point what you're saying there, but did you really need to get so worked up about it? I think I do, actually. Because the thing is, when I think about Dame Ellen, anyway, I won't go into it again, because as soon as I start even thinking about her, I get furious. Now, we're going to have the donkeys.